Parts of the Ozarks are under extreme drought conditions right now. That's having an impact on what we all pay for beef. Liz McGiffin explains.
These dry conditions in the Ozarks are not only affecting the price that cattle are going for, but trickling down to your grocery stores as well.
As worsening drought conditions continue to expand, it is contributing to a shortage of hay, and more farmers are selling off their cattle for a lower price. Normally, meat prices start to gradually decline after the 4th of July through the month of October. At Harder House, they have seen prices start to fall about the same time as normal. They're just not used to seeing it so quickly.
It took a huge decline in price, you know, in a very short period of time. But, you know, it's a pretty odd year. I mean, I don't recall any sticking out in my mind in the past that have declined this quick in such a short amount of time, that's for sure.
While the price of meat does fluctuate depending on what time of the year it is, the price that you're paying for beef products, it is a direct reflection of how much they're paying for the cattle. In Springfield, I'm meteorologist Liz McGiffin.